Well, congratulations, you deserve it, and we'll be talking soon, I'm sure. Bo asked me to find out if you're available to pitch tomorrow night in Minneapolis, but I'll tell him. It's the most advanced high school pitcher I've ever seen in my entire career. He has command like I've never seen before, and his stuff. The reason he was so high last year was because of his command and pitchability, and then his stuff took a tick up as he came into this year, and that's when he just exploded. And to have the ability to throw mid-90s with a plus curveball and a future plus changeup and command those pitches, it's something that he could move very quickly now. So there's no easy answer to say someone else is going to beat him to the big leagues. Now, he is 17. We're going to take our time. You know, most players do struggle at some point, but this is the best player, and that's what we're going after. It's really hard to poke any holes in this player at all, except for the fact that he's young, and we really don't want to hold that against him. He's had his workload monitored throughout his life and career, and that's obviously a hot topic these days.
Was it a fact?
I would say it's yet another reason why we liked him. I think he had, Brad was at almost every one of his outings. He had maybe one outing where he threw 100 pitches.
Yes, he's done an outstanding job, not just this year, but over the last several years. You know, to the point from the data I was able to gather is even outing to outing, it's roughly, or on average, no more than 80 pitches typically. They've extended him at times late in the season, but yeah, it certainly only worked in his favor, and they've done a very good job pacing him.